Hey guys, welcome back. This will be a short video, this one. I'm just going to go and get the glasses from the windmill up there. I'll show you how to do it. Wow, he took a beating that time. Here's you. Here's his plants. Release you. There's two of them. Let's see for a second then. It's the windmill. Now this is a pain in the ass to do. The fucking music, guys. Let's see what's on one. And before we loot, go in here. We see some stuff. Yeah. It's not there. Got glow on it until you look over, right? With the glasses. Below. So let's get to the very, you have to get to the very top. Let's get to the very top. Be careful, because there's albs or clerks over there that'll shoot you. You have to jump up on every single one of these. So, let's do it. My advice though, save each time you jump on one. Because they're a pain in the ass. Actually, I quick save. Let's do that, could be better. So, look, options. Keyboard and mouse. Key baddings. How do you quick save? Quick save, F5. F9, okay. F5 to quick save, F9 to reload. Doing is a save to for this one, but for the rest you will. Where's your full? Did your pack fuels full? Right, let's try again. And I failed. Awful. That failed completely. I hate this kind of stuff. Oh, maybe you do it again. Controller. How do I use this off calculations? Weird, it's just really noisy, isn't it? To the F5. Save. Next one's there. F9. F9. Come on. I said it'd be a short video. What depends how long it takes to get up here. Oh yeah, F5. This one's there. Oh yeah. F5. Next one's there. Now if you fall from the side, you will die. Oh. Right, there's two ways to do this. Gotta try and jump on these to get off. Or you don't do that. You don't jump to your death. There's no platform around the other side. I should really try and get through. So is that right, what we have to do? So you see jump out, fly off there. There we go. F5 just because of fall off. Ooh, explosive rockets. See that projectile. That's all. That's all the hell is. Sunglasses. Cigarettes. Right. Sunglasses. The counter headgear. So you'll be able to wear a helmet. But they're equipped. See? Sunglasses. So you jump back down here. You can see all the leaves around here, it's glowing. which kicks ass for these sunglasses. Very bad loot.
We got it working. Not the way we wanted, but if we start it, we have a chance to survive down here. We've got an hour of impact. I won't have time to get back to base. I won't be able to get back to the dam. Please, please, just let the thing work this time.
For the Alps. I didn't even get through there. Bloody Alps. No. Oh, God, that scared the crap out of me. Yes, guys, that's how you get the glasses, so you can see everything glowing. It's all handy and dandy. See more stuff there to glow. To glow. That's glowing.
All technology must be consigned to the past. Take it to the pit.
Don't think you can steal anything here.
So guys, quick video to show you where to get the glasses. So I'll talk to you guys in the next video. See ya. And guys, we're in the soon air. So thank you for watching. I'll see you all tomorrow in the next stream.